there's a nasty way of streaming into my mouth. Ew. Stand on your head and let your perspiration water not drop.
It's hopeless.
Another stop. 30 kilometers to the nearest town. 30.
It's an outrage how far people move their dogs away from us.
We won't reach another town until a day after tomorrow. Can you believe that?
Great. A day after tomorrow for us. Luck for you.
And the old one are still far behind us, crawling on her knees.
They want the boat and they can't even walk.
We want you to hold them. How can you for women?
It seems the devil himself can take you. Neither your tongue nor your feet ever gets tired. You get it, my goodness. Sit down and shut up.
Me? I'm going back to the lady of my heart. I'll meet her and fetch her, no matter what in my eyes.
How can he laugh and break his franks to enough? They haven't sent our souls. Our supply of food is running low and our shoes are dilapidated.
Stop it, no reckoning! The number of our team is greater and the tale of our misfortune is greater.
Holy Father, and we don't have any whiskey! We just have this.
Sit down, my love, and rest up. We'll go no further today. Your feet, your gentle little feet must take you. How unhappy that makes me.
At the first opportunity, I'll go follow you at Edinburgh. And in the meantime, you may carry me often.
Of course, and I'll obey you.
And are we keeping all here?
No, we shall stop at Porto never was.
Hey, don't you like our night lodging?
See, the bed is more broad and wide. And
the something said, just feels the high grass.
Caroline,
such a soft bed that you never slept in, such as no royal bride ever possessed.
us towards me. Cross us off irresistibly. So, you are before the ruler, before the Almighty. On your knees before him and pray! On your knees! Oh, holy dollar! Oh, my dear, holy dollar! You are not serious, you are not serious. On your knees before him and pray, you get no whiskey.
What?
Yeah! Oh, holy dollar! Oh, my dear,
holy
dollar!
It was lying under my bag. Okay?
more, Boulder.
To whom shall I give it? To you?
He's right, the dollar is his. He has it, therefore it is his. And I wanted to crawl on my knees and pick it up with my teeth, but he got it out of me.
That's because he let go of my hands.
Heaven to hell. A fillet with Russian stone, no? Okay, now we will drink. And the first drink is Williams. Drink what you want.
Among them, and of course they're gonna just take it and Let's just go. I don't want to spend another day here. We gotta go.
What the deuce is urging you to go?
I wanted to explain it to you, but now no more. I'll have no explanations for you.
Oh, keep your explanations to yourself, just. And don't disturb my contemplation of the sunset.
Then you're on the blacklist too. It will go ill with your speeches against me. Okay, let's just go.
Here is that. I declare a revolution!
What? A revolution?
Yeah, a bloody bomb if need be.
And I should be the first to let your blood, you scoundrel! It is just to laugh, you know?
Oh,
I'm laughing.
That lets her be blocked.
Yes, so that's